This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we'll hear some chamber music performances from the Round Top Music Festival, which is currently happening in Round Top, Texas, now through July. Like the Texas Music Festival happening at the University of Houston, Round Top features young musicians performing in multiple concerts for over a month with professional faculty and guest conductors. The performances we'll hear in this episode come from the 2016 festival, starting with a kind of eccentric work by Alfred Schnittke, who was a Russian composer from the 20th century, known for combining a variety of different styles in his music. This piece, his serenade for violin, clarinet, bass, piano, and percussion, opens with a familiar riff that might sound like Gershwin, but boy, it goes into a completely different direction very quickly.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Alfred Schnittke's Serenade. You heard Nancy Wu on violin, Jun Chien on clarinet, James Vandemark on bass, Vladimir Valyarovich at the piano, and Tony Edwards on percussion, performing at Festival Concert Hall at the Round Top Music Festival in 2016. This next piece is significantly more restrained, coming from an 18-year-old Benjamin Britten. Here, the oboe takes center stage, accompanied by a trio of strings in the Fantasy Quartet. And that's fantasy spelled with a PH instead of an F, which alludes to an archaic spelling of the word that fits the composer's use of the 16th century fantasy form, which you might think of as like an arch, where the piece begins and ends similarly with some developmental stuff in the middle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Benjamin Britten's Fantasy Quartet, performed by musicians at the Round Top Music Festival in 2016. You heard oboist Aaron Hannigan, violinist Nancy Wu, violist Brett Dubner, and cellist Emilio Colon. I'm Joshua Zinn, and you're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. Finally, a much longer chamber work, a piano trio by Antonin Dvořák that is often referred to as the Dumki Trio. Dumki is the plural form of Dumka, which is a Slavic ballad that, when used by classical composers, intersperses different styles and moods. So you might go from melancholy to bright and lively and back more than once. Such is the case for this piece. Here it is performed by Stefan Milenkovic, Emilio Colon, and Vladimir Valyarovic.
Thank you.
Dvořák's Dumky Trio, performed by Stefan Milenkovic on violin, Emilio Colon on cello, and Vladimir Valiarovich at the piano as part of the Round Top Music Festival in June of 2016. And since we've still got a little extra time to play with, here's an excerpt from one of my favorite pieces that also happened to be part of that year's Round Top Music Festival. This is the Quintet in A Major by Franz Schubert, also known as the Trout Quintet, for this particular movement, which is a theme and variations on Schubert's song Die Forelle, or The Trout.
Thank you.
Fourth movement of Franz Schubert's Trout Quintet, performed by Stefan Milenkovic on violin, Brett Dubner on viola, Emilio Colon on cello, James Vandemark on bass, and Vladimir Valyarovich at the piano. The Round Top Music Festival is ongoing through July, so if you get a chance to make it up there, about halfway between Houston and Austin, they've got chamber music concerts and orchestral concerts happening every Saturday up through July 13th. Next weekend, horn player Michelle Baker will be featured in their 1:30 chamber music concert. Then for the 3:30 chamber music concert, they'll play some 20th century works as well as a world premiere of a piece for violin and chamber orchestra by James Niraku Schleffer. And the 7:30 orchestra concert with the festival orchestra includes works by Russian composers like Rimsky-Korsakov, Tchaikovsky, and Borodin. You can find out more at festivalhill.org. The recording engineer for those concerts was Andy Bradley, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.